Okay, we're sitting in the car because I cannot get up the last little bit of the mountain of our driveway. And Ken and Ken are on their way down to get me because, goofy me, I have no gloves, no hat, I've got a leather jacket on, and a pair of heels. Ken is going to be griping at me the whole way because he wanted me to come home earlier and I had to go get my nails done. So, I'm going to have to deal with listening to that all the way up the mountain. That's the mountain that right there is the road that I couldn't make it up. And so I'm sitting here on the side of the road waiting for them to come and get me and bring me some, I guess it's going to be tennis shoes, and a pair of gloves and a heavier jacket. So goofy me, I should have come on home when he said so, but had to go get those nails done. Anyway, I will talk to you later, let you know all about it. I'll get some videos off our deck. But I know this isn't anything new to you, but I'll tell you what, it's something different here in Georgia. Take care. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye. Just so you know, this is the mountain I was trying to go up last night, and I got a little ways up this, and I could not go any further because the road was so icy. But here, it's all cleared off. As you can see, it's pretty steep going up this darn thing, and this truck, or the truck I was in was Ken's. It did not have four-wheel drive, so I got started, and then it just started slipping. Anyway, and I backed up and, of course, got stuck, and we had to get a wrecker to pull it out this morning, so I just got chewed out all the way around. But then we had to walk up this hill. Well, Ken calls it a mountain. So we're walking up this mountain, walking, and I guess it was so tough walking up this mountain that Ken did not gripe at me. I mean, I guess he couldn't get his breath because it was... it was quite a ways to walk in the snow and ice and everything, but as you can see, we're way up on the mountain, and right now it is 36 degrees. It's probably going to freeze again tonight, but this is the road going to our house, and you can see that it's still very icy. Well, not the roads aren't icy, but it's still very snowy up here where we live. There's Ken's truck right there, and here's our driveway. But anyway, that's it. Here we are in the snowy tundra of Georgia.